pie is about ready to go. Just needs a pinch of cinnamon.
And while we're at it, how about we take this cinnamon challenge?
Okay, Peter, we've all seen the internet videos. We're not doing that.
I was talking about something else. I was talking about a serious cooking thing.
Now, the ingredients of a mince pie are traceable to the 13th century, when returning European crusaders brought back Middle Eastern recipes containing meats, fruits, and, oh boy, spices. Right here, I'm using cloves. Of course, most people associate mince pie with Christmas. But I'll be honest, I'm not afraid of a summer mince pie. I remember the first time I had mince pie. Our neighbor, Mrs. Moran, introduced it to me one afternoon. I had house sat for her while she was visiting her aunt in Vernon, and she wanted to thank me. And oh boy, what a treat it was. You done?
Yeah. All right, best two out of three, Cinnamon.